You'll be performing the Iron Marker, Mr. David, Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. So, between the episodes, I managed to train up my Pokemons, and here's a little clip before I show you. Okay, so Betty can now learn the move Confuse Ray, which is in accuracy better than Supersonic. So, I will give Betty Confuse Ray, so that's at least one move. Oh! It seems like Betty is going to evolve, so let's give him a chance. I know Betty is a Golbat. Woohoo! So yeah, we now have Feather up to level 24 and we have Betty being a Golbat. And he also has Ring Attack, Confuse Ray, Astonishing Bite, so it's going very well. And I did not train the other team members, but I managed to train for like more than an hour, I guess. So it went very well. Yeah, I think we will just have to go. Oh, there's the exit. I'm so relieved. We finally got there. Yeah, finally. I've never been able to get through this by myself. Thank you so much, Mark. This is my token of appreciation. Please accept it. The suit spell, which is very handy for me. Since I have a Golbat, and if you want to have a Crobat, you need to have a high friendship. And with the suit spell, you can do that. Because if I... Yeah. It is a bell with a comforting charm that grabs the holder and makes it friendly. Yes, so if I give it to Betty, he will eventually evolve into Crobat. So that's good. Ugh. Route 205, which we have all the Pokemons from. So let's have a look. Because these have all... Ah, okay, that's the first train. So let's get them out. It's a Goldie. God, Goldie looks so odd in this game. Well, the sprite looks odd. Because in some games, the Goldie looks normal, but this, not. I'm still kind of used to having to click the right Pokemon, but now it's like, oh wait, I'm on my own. I could use a break, yeah. Save it me. Just... Oh, Jesus! Does he all have Magikarps or something? Well, this will be easy. They already know Splash, I guess. Yeah, it's not even worth the XP. But yeah, I did train for like an hour or so between the episodes. But eventually the XP gets so low that it's not really worth it anymore. But I think my Pokeballs are a high enough level. Okay, but the Magikarps are slowly getting levels higher. So I started with 8, now it's 12. If you know, I'm one-shotting them all. God, if you would have a full team of Gyaradoses, Jesus Christ, how OP they would be. That would be very OP. Okay, another Magikarp down. Just a little bit of experience. But yeah, I think I will finish the gym in this episode. The next gym. Because I think I'm prepared enough. But this amount of money that I get from these trainers is also very handy. So you might need some potions. Okay, last Magikarp. Okay, that didn't one-shot him. He has Tackle, which does not a lot of damage. Now a Quick Attack his face, and he's dead. Well, they didn't do anything for me, no. Finish up some tough Pokemon. Well, you'll see. He has three, okay. It's still Magikarp. Which I might have the capacity to one-shot him. Let's see. Yeah. I also learned that my Golbat has inner focus, which means that if, for example, Fake Out hits on Golbat, however it happens, my Golbat will not flinch thanks to inner focus. It's very handy. So, I think that's a really good ability for Zubat and Golbat and Crobat, maybe. Has been gasping like a Magikarp, yeah, no shit. Okay, can I do something? No. Okay. There's a Pokeball. It's just card spec, I have no idea what it does. Okay, here's the city. Oh yeah, we also might need to go back to Florima Town in the next episode to check if there is at least a Pokemon at the tree, if you remember, because I slaughtered it with honey but didn't check right now, but we will. So, I guess, how many potions do we have? 14. Okay, I might need some more super potions. Okay, where can I buy them? Here. Because some super potions will help. Super potions. Like 6 will be good enough, I guess. Okay, and I will switch Betty to first place and Feather to the second place for the next gym. So let's go. Hello, Gardenia. My last challenger was this awful speedy young guy. Actually, his name was Ido. He told me about you. Said that another challenger is on the way. So that made me antsy. At my gym, nobody gets to battle with the gym leader, me, until the end. The challenger has to beat all the other gym trainers first. I'll be waiting for you in the back, trainer. Don't disappoint me. Sure. Like, that will be easy. Okay. You are the first. Which I might be able to wipe out fairly easily. Is it Chirby? Yeah, because my Pokemons are way too level. But of course, between the gyms, between this and the next gym, I also have to take the time to train my Pokemons again. I have to do that for all of them, I guess. Because otherwise I won't win, and that's not good. Okay, yeah, Betty, you're being a bit overpowered. But I like it. Yep. So it switches to the other trainer. Which is oh, the right one. Okay. Then maybe to the left and then the gym. I have some special attacks. I won't let you win easily. Well, a beautiful level 15. That's exactly what Betty has trained to. I managed to press bite, but still managed to one shot him. That means that my Pokeball is really good. Another Beedrill. This time I will use Wing Attack. That was my first plan to do so. But managed to press the wrong button. Like useful. Okay, 3 Beedrills. Not really special. Just Wing Attack and be done with it. Would be ironic if my Betty evolves like in the next level or the level after. Then I would have a good team member. Okay. This is the next one, and the fountains will go away. Okay, let's go to the left. And in the middle, at the top, is the gym leader. Okay, one Pokemon. Roselia, okay. Level 19, which might be good experience for for Betty. Yep. Okay, Betty's level up. Okay, only the gym leader left. Don't be afraid. Maybe I should. Okay. What I will do is go to the Pokemon Center right now. Because if I don't have enough wing attack, that would be very annoying. So let me go there quickly. Wait, and there's also a Pokeball right here. With another Super Potion, which can be very useful for the next battle. Okay. There's also a Team Galactic here, so you have to be very careful of them. Not really. Okay, that's them healed up. Okay, am I ready? Quite possibly. Will I die? Quite possibly. No, not ready. I mean, how many did it train for this? Way too much, I guess. You kept me waiting. I'm Eternus gym leader, Gardena, Grass Type Master. When I first saw you, I was convinced you'd find your way to me. Merge was right on the money. You have a winning aura about you. So anyway, this will be fun. Let's have a battle. LB. Second gym battle. Here we go. Hey, she has three Pokemon. And she starts off with a Turtwig. Level 20. Sure. Betty. Do your job. Easy. Turtwig already done. Fucking hell. Cherub. Okay, next Pokemon is level 20. Okay, wing attack. Let's see how much it does. Fucking hell. One shot at him. Okay, last Pokemon is a Roserade. Okay, the last evolution for Budu. 22. It's not the end yet. Maybe not, but for you it is. How much will this do? Jesus Christ, Betty! Fuck's sake! This was no challenge at all. And Betty is almost level up again. Amazing, you're very good, aren't you? Yes. Was it hard for you to raise your Pokemon to be so good? Guess that that's a measure of how much you love your Pokemon. Recognition of that, I probably grant you this. Woohoo! Second batch in the bag. Okay. I can also cut right now, so that's good. Okay, the new move. Grass Knot. The heavier the foe, the more damage this move will cause. Okay, that's fine. But yeah, I'm glad I managed to train Betty so much. Because what is the next gym? It's the fighting type gym. That's good. Good to know. Okay, yeah. Okay, what's in here? Hello? Okay, nothing. Next door to the Poké Center. Right down the Cyclone Road. I think you also can get the XP share somewhere here. Not sure where though. Way back in the day. Way back in the day! Okay, what's this? Name rating service available. Sure? Okay, can I get a bike? Because we also have Team Galactic. Alright. I think we need to go to Team Galactic now. It looks like common Turks. Hello. Time to build it instantly. What's this? Oh yeah, for the Explorer's Kit, you can get really useful things. Oh, you're taking your way and cover dark rocks. Okay. The Explorer Kit. This is kind of fun to use. But if you want to, okay. Grab your friends. Oh yeah, you can also. Yeah, and we can also get fossils, and of course other stuff. But yeah, I might have to look up where you can find the XP share. What's this? This is hi, Ido. Dirt. Hey Mark, came to see the Pokemon Statue, right? I'll take you there. Hey, what the? So this is Eternal's Pokemon Statue. Shaping our world are time and space in eternal spiral. Third in Sinnoh are the Pokemon time and space. Sinnoh's myth is truly needs to investigation. Pardon me, stand aside. Bye. Oh hey, Inspector Gatto, pretty fresh of inspiration came to me. Need to be able to become a great trainer? Yeah, that. Right, listen close. Make certain all your attacks hit. Avoid any attacks for sure. You do that, you never lose. You'll be the invincible trainer. See you around. Bye. Okay. Okay, so what's the plan now? Where can I find the move cut? And where do I have to go? Stay away from the... Okay. What's this? Okay. Yeah. Dialga. And Palkia, yeah. Okay, but where do I have to go? That's a good question. Okay, what's in this house? Want to check all. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, hello. Oh, the device you have. Is it a Pokedex? Well, it brings back some memories. Pardon me, but what's your name? Oh, hello, Mark. I'll be sure to remember that name. My name is Cynthia. I'm a trainer just like you. Been studying Pokemon meteorology lately, just of curiosity. In Eternal City, there's a statue of an ancient Pokemon. Have you seen it already? According to myth, it was an extremely powerful Pokemon. Who knows? You may encounter something like it while you're traveling with your Pokedex. Oh no, try using this, it should be helpful. Ah, now it got good. Ah, yes. So I think Beaver will be for that. Okay, so back. Put it up at HM. Yes. Let's give it to you. Bidoo. Hello, it is me. Ah, it's Looker. Definitely think you will be okay, but I must warn you to be careful anyway. Ah, so where do I have to go? Okay, so this stair does not have any Team Galactic members. Hello. Because if I went to order, I will have a Pokeball stir. But also a double barrel. Okay, Barry and Feather will do the job. Two silhouettes. First my Golbit and Starosia. Think wing attack. Just wing attack the face. Okay, there's one now. Betty's level 27. Good job. Air cutter. Ooh. Forget a move. Yeah, which one shall we do? Think astonish. Not Betty has air cutter. Wing attack. A Glammeow. Okay, use your new air. Oh, it does some damage to both. Okay, quick attack. Ah, yes. How much damage does this do? Didn't leave it Okay, Feather is also level 25 now. I think we also need to train up the rest of our Pokemon. As Betty and Feather are getting a lot of experience, but the rest aren't. But of course, if you get the XP share, which I might have to look up right now, where you can find it. Let's see. Pokemon Platinum. Where to get the XP share? Ah, I know where to go, and I will get it right now. First, I need to cut down the tree. God damn it! So in my, yeah, Mark, long time no see. Oh, you look puzzled. You wonder who I am. Assistant. 43 Pokemon. And I got an XP share. Hell yeah. Okay, so. Sure, so I'll give it to. I think Weasel. Oh. No. Stop. Stop it. Okay, experience share, give to Weasel. So the rest of our team is. Yeah. I think I need to switch Pingu to second. Because Feather and Betty have done a lot already. But now that we have the XP share, we can do a lot more. So I want to progress in this building. I think I even want to beat this. Okay, so let's go up the stairs. Hello. Okay, you have one Pokemon, Krogunk. But I have a missile. Fucking seismic toss his ass.
Yeet.
Karate Chop, he does faint attack, fine. Because that does not a lot of damage. Okay, Seismic does do more damage. So somehow it's not very effective. I don't know why, but... What was I fighting for again? Okay. An XP. Okay. What's this? The path you chose leads to glory. Okay. I stole it from a weak trainer. Well. Glameo. Luckily you have missile. Fate attack does not a lot of damage. That's enough. We're also gaining experience. That's very nice. Okay, so I think this is the right path. So let's see what's up here. Hey, another battle. To donate your Pokeball. No, no. You're going to donate your Pokeball to me. Stunky. Poison gas. Oh no, don't be poisoned. Oh no. Seismic toss and then switch out. Because I do not want missile to... No. Bingo. Oh, that's not good. Smoke screen. Pfft. Just lower everything. Not a poison gas. Jesus Christ. Annoying. Okay, Stucky's done. Weasel's level 12. Krogunk, okay. You know what? Let's get our Betty. Didn't want to do this, but he left me no choice. Air credit his face. No mercy. Glameo. We'll be fine. Not a haircutter. It's a really good move. Okay, they're done. Now I need to heal my Pokemon up. Since they both have poison. Gelukkig jij heeft zo'n. Nou. Did press right. There you go. Now use a potion on Missile. He might need it. Okay. This is where we have to go. I don't even know what's going on. Let's kick his face. Look at Dabra. I don't think Muscle will be good against this. Feather, you go. Just one special. Okay. Just for a special attack. Jesus. Okay, missiles level 21. Weasels level 13. Feather gains some experience as well. And what is up? Number stacks. Ooh. Blue shard. And what's the other one? Revive. Which we won't use, since we can't revive our Pokemon. maybe heal up my Pokemons. I mean, I have a lot of potions, so why not? Okay. Was it with this Team Galactic? Where did they take our Pokemon? What are they trying to accomplish? For that, what's this? An upgrade, which is for one specific Pokemon. Did you want something? I'll tell you of me to even ask. You want to free the Pokemon? Fine, I, Jupiter, will deal with you. So bad. 21. Ooh. Missile, you have to go out. Cause this is not good for you. Let's get it, Barry. Wing attack? There's not a lot of damage, I guess? No. Confuse Ray. Okay, there's a little bit of damage to itself. Air Grabber. Okay, Zubat is done. Skuntank. Oh god. Keep battling. Betty, you're the strongest Pokemon I have. Confuse Ray is ass. I don't want to lose against this. Okay. Aggro. Jeez, he's got a lot of defense. Okay, there's Barry. Oh, incident, take a bite of this, child. Okay, still confused. Heard yourself in confusion, that's good. That's Skuntank down. How much experience will we get from this? 514. Weasels level up. Losing to some child. Being careless cost me too much. Yep. Oh, aren't you tough? It's okay though. Official Pokemon statue investigation is finished. Monsters collected energy from the Valley Windworks. Pretty much finished there. Let you in one. In on one little thing. I was researching the myths of ancient Pokemon. The power of mythical Pokemon, he will become the ruler of Sinnoh. Suggest you keep out of Team Galactic's affair from now on. It's your last warning. Nope. I got my Clefairy back. It's all thanks to you. But the Team Galactic, they said Clefairy came from space. Hand it over. Their logic baffles me still. It's like they are from space. Anyway, there you go now. Thank you very much. Can't thank you enough right now, but cruise by my cycle shop, okay? I will. Because now we can go out. Okay, this way. Let's get out of here. Maybe you skid. Okay, there, healed up. Got my Pokemon back. I'm so happy. I feel like riding my bike down cycle road together with it. Okay, but I will leave this episode right here since we made a lot of progress today. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye.